Wala talaga sa inyo ba? Wala, wala talaga sa inyo ba? Ayun, lagay sa kanya.
Thank you. I want to know. 4:30 p.m. also at the mini worship hall. I believe every Saturday halos na students walang klase yan. So it's a good way to make your Saturdays more productive. So please join us, high school students or college students. Please approach your ates and kuyas at the back to plug you in into our worship youth worship service. So if you would like to ask more about our victory groups, prayer meeting, and youth service, please approach the ushers na lang after the service. So thank you for your tithes and offering. I'd like to read a passage found in the book of Proverbs, chapter 22, verse 9. I'll be reading from the New International Version. It says here, "The generous will themselves be blessed, for they share their food with the poor." Very good. The generous will themselves be blessed, for they share their food with the poor. Now, I want us to mentally highlight the words generous and blessed. Now, you know, generosity is innate sa atong mga believers. It's innate among believers and Christians. So it's a trait where we, it's a trait that is imputed in us when we receive Christ as our Lord and Savior. But the truth about, the truth behind the inseparable connection between generosity and blessings is oftentimes altered, or is oftentimes interchanged. Now, for the longest time, we thought that if we be generous or if we give, blessings will follow. Now, for the longest time, para ang blessings mabot sa kuwa, kailangan mo give for kay God, and God will repay us for our blessings. But the truth behind this is, we can give because we were blessed first. We were first blessed by God when God entered into our lives. Now, for short, we have the capability to bless. We have the capability to be generous. We have the capability to give, because in the first place, God is in us and God is blessing us all throughout our lives. Now, in our giving this afternoon, may we have that stature in our hearts. May we give in faith. May we give in faith that God would continually supply us with blessings. I know God would continually supply us with blessings, but may we give in faith, blindly giving, knowing God is there for us, and God is willing to bless us all the more as we give for His kingdom and for His glory. So let us pray. One short reminder lang, if you are writing a check, when we show that slide, if you're writing a check, please address it to Victory. Please address it to Victory. Now, if your checks are big and are too long, don't fold it sa mga envelopes lang. Just give it sa vending bags na lang. And if you happen to notice sa itong mga envelopes, there's a portion there where you could write our prayer requests and our answered prayers. Now, please do write your prayer requests and answered prayers. We do pray for them. And if you require more time in writing your prayer requests and answered prayers, you may give it to the tithing box outside after the service na lang. You're not obliged to give it necessarily sa tithing bag when it's passed around. You may give it outside na lang after the service. Alright, well, let's pray. Our gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for richly blessing us, Lord God, in the first place. We thank you for who you are in our lives, Lord God. And may we claim that identity of being your son and daughter, Lord God. And may we have that truth in our lives, Lord God. We will have no restrictions in our giving. We will have no hindrances in our generosity, Lord God, because we have a generous God, and we have a God that continually blesses us. We thank you for everything. We give you the glory, honor, and praise in Jesus' name. Amen.
You love me more. Nothing I want more. To live for your love.
Amen.